will it take for people to recognize that a community of scientists are learning objective truths about the natural world and that you can benefit from knowing about it? Grew up in a country where that was a common phenomenon. We went to the moon, people knew science and technology fed those discoveries. And the day two politicians are arguing about whether science is true, it means nothing gets done. Nothing. It's the beginning of the end of an informed democracy.